For behind-the-scenes access to your favorite stars, sign up for SoapHub Insider today. The Bold and the Beautiful recap for Tuesday, September 22nd, 2020, features Steffi making several startling confessions, Liam putting his foot down, and Hope wanting happiness all around. Steffi went into a tailspin when Liam confronted her about the secret stash. She denied self-medicating or having a problem. She tried to spin things her way and make Liam the problem. He had no right to barge in, confront her, or tear her house apart. Liam stood strong, though. He went at Steffi with a vengeance, confronting her over and over again until she had no choice but to confess. Yes, she was still taking the pills. However, she claimed she only used them to deal with the pain. Steffi then dropped the biggest bomb of all. Those pills were not from her doctor, and Finn had no idea she was still using them. Liam was shaken. Steffi was definitely spiraling and was becoming addicted. Steffi once again told Liam to get out of her house. This time he agreed. He would leave, but he was taking Kelly with him. Meanwhile at the cottage, Thomas and Hope continued bonding over Douglas and talking about Liam's over-involvement with Steffi. Hope couldn't help but admit that she was sick of his heroics and how much time he was spending with his ex. The two of them agreed there was a light at the end of the tunnel, though. Thomas and Hope thought Finn was just the type of guy Steffi needed in her life, and they both hoped it would work out. It was time for Liam to back off and let Steffi come into her own. Thomas spilled that Finn was not Steffi's only option. Vinny was trying to get into the running, too. Thomas was happy to report that his friend even sent over gifts for Steffi and Kelly. How sweet. Little did Hope know, Thomas was not just interested in Liam backing off his sister. It seems like he's working to get Liam away from Hope, too. He secretly obsessed over their life together and daydreamed about all of their most romantic moments. The Bold and the Beautiful was created by William J. Bell and Lee Philip Bell, making its debut on March 23, 1987. Introducing the glitz and glamour of high fashion to the world of daytime drama. The Forresters, Logans, and Spencers have been prominent on the canvas since the show's inception, and they remain at the forefront of the action. Although focused on the world of the Los Angeles glitterati, the stories often include significant social issues, addressing such topics as homelessness, alcoholism, HIV, and transgender identity. No longer the new kid on the block, B&B is now established as one of television's longest-running serials and is amongst the world's most widely watched programs. Under the guidance of executive producer and head writer Bradley Bell, actors such as John McCook and Catherine Kelly Lang have helped to sustain The Bold and the Beautiful as one of the remaining four soap operas on the air. The other three are General Hospital, Days of Our Lives, and The Young and the Restless. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes. For products and apparel that show off your love of soaps, visit the SoapHub shop today.